Now we're having our first look at a new wrestler, Obadiah Dumas Crackois from Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Dumas says he prefers to be called O.D.C. or Old Dirty Cracker. We're gonna stick to the O.D.C., which is I think more respectable and also more respectful. O.D.C. here making his debut tonight against Dickey Knight, who he called out. Dickey Knight was having an interview. This guy came out, said he's had to, says he's been picked on by people like Dickey Knight all his life. Called Dickey Knight a pretty boy. Said he wanted a match against Dickey Knight here tonight. Dickey Knight wasn't scheduled to wrestle, so this is sort of like an impromptu match. Dickey Knight was scheduled to wrestle Roller, but it wasn't scheduled to wrestle him. That's the correct thing. Dante Perez is who Dickey Knight was scheduled to wrestle, but this guy attacked Perez in the dressing room earlier. We just learned Perez was had received medical attention. So O.D.C. misses with that drop kick there. O.D.C. on that top rope now. Dickey Knight whoops him into the ropes. Snap suplex there by Dickey Knight. Front chancellery. This guy O.D.C. may have bitten up more than he can chew here. Dickey Knight, former United States Heavyweight Champion. And now Dickey Knight says he has set his sights on the World Light Heavyweight title. Neckbreaker there by O.D.C. This guy's been wrestling about 3 years, this guy, O.D.C. Been wrestling in Canada and also in our developmental leagues here. Dickey Knight with that snap suplex there now. Dickey Knight in control of things right now at the moment. We're gonna see that superplex by Dickey Knight on the top rope. O.D.C. may regret calling Dickey Knight out. remains to be seen. Backbreaker there by O.D.C. Got a two count. Wow. Impressive. Now keep in mind that Dickey Knight is a former amateur wrestling champion. At both the high school level and at the collegiate levels. Knight keeps going back to that snap suplex there. Doing what all the great wrestlers do, you find something that works and you stick with it, pretty much. Wow! Twist of fate there by O.D.C. I don't know why I didn't cover him. He possibly could have gotten the win there. There's a snap suplex again by Dickey Knight. Dickey Knight's been killing him with that one. Ah, clothesline there by O.D.C. Nice drop kick. This guy's got the moves. No question about that. But will he be victorious tonight? This guy wasn't scheduled to make his debut until next week. Decide to hasten along the process by jumping on Dante Perez backstage. These guys aren't careful, they're going to be counted out. O.D.C. makes it back into the ring. Now Dickey Knight's back in the ring, but ah. Six pin there by O.D.C. Too close to the ropes though. O.D.C.'s timing off there. Wow, this guy really going to work on Dickey Knight. Win, lose, or draw, this guy's impressed me tonight. Done prettier though by Dickey Knight. Now Dickey Knight probably should have covered him, got the pin perhaps. Now Dickey Knight could live to regret that. Snap suplex again by Dickey Knight. Dickey you're not maybe celebrating a little prematurely now. Oh, what's this move by Dickey Knight? Dickey Knight making him expend energy kicking out of these pinning predicaments now. Wow, DDT rollover pin. 1, 2, 3. Wow, what an upset. ODC got the win.